We have wheels. So a few bits of news for you. So we've booked our next destination, which is Melbourne. So pretty happy about that. I think obviously when we were planning this trip and our friends were asking about, you know, where we're going to go, what we're going to do, it was quite nice saying, you know what, we haven't got a plan, we've got 3 weeks booked in Perth and after that we don't know. But obviously when you come down to it and you've got to sort of decide, you're like, oh actually we've only got a week left of this accommodation, yeah, next stop is Melbourne. So if any of you guys have got any places that we've got to check out while we're in Melbourne, please let us know, and hopefully we'll get round to it. More importantly for today, we've got a car, because just Perth is so vast that to get to some places, it's an absolute trek on public transport. So it means we can go a bit more out into the mainland and see what's about. So today we're going to a place called Avon Valley. We were researching it last night, and it's just got loads of different cool little quirky towns. We were just reading up on them and they seem really nice. So we thought we'd take a road trip basically. Bit lost on the way taking the scenic route, but saw that we made it to Northam.
Thank you. Oh my god!
It just doesn't get better than that.
These are the kind of views that I came to see.
Oh,